Gardening with Miss Gordon, planting lettuce and radishes.
Hey explorers, Miss Gordon here. We're back in the garden. We're gonna go check on the lettuce and radish seeds that we planted 7 days ago. Let's count seven on our hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I only had to water the seeds one time in that whole time period because it rained so much. Let's go check and see if these seeds sprouted. I'm crossing my fingers that they did. Let's go. All right, we made it into the garden. Let's go see if anything sprouted. Oh my gosh, explorers, look it! We have little tiny little plants of radishes, little sprouts of radishes coming up in our straight line right here where we planted the seeds. Oh my goodness, radishes grow really, really fast, so I'm not surprised that they have already started to sprout out of the ground. Oh, it's so exciting. Oh my gosh, and look it, we also have some lettuce sprouts too. They're super tiny. They're even smaller than the radish seeds that are the radish sprouts that are sprouting right over here. Oh my goodness. And then we have more right here. Oh, I even see a purple sprout of lettuce leaves right here. Oh, I'm so excited. All right, well, explorers, what these guys need next is they need water and lots of sunlight. And then hopefully eventually I'll be able to pick them and enjoy a really delicious salad. Thank you so much for helping me plant and grow these lettuce and radish seeds.